帰宅部？
What's up, everyone? Cutest Sean here. So we're doing the Pegasus quest for the Monster Strike X Yu-Gi-Oh! Collab. It's a very, very easy quest. Just bring some grass monsters with anti-gravity barrier, and you're good to go. You could bring monsters with anti-block if you want to, but I mean, anti-gravity barrier is probably where you want to focus on. So we're just gonna go ahead and bump combo it up. So you don't really have to worry about taking damage here because, and that was horrible. Oh my god. But anyways, you don't have to worry about taking damage here is because if you hit the boot right there, that boot mob, he will heal you. So taking as much damage or taking damage is like not a concern. So just focus on speeding up and doing damage to Pegasus. Pegasus does have a lot of defense, so that's the only problem with this quest. It's really annoying. That's why it takes a lot of time. Another thing is my team. So Umi Bolzu is actually really, really good here because he has an anti-killer against Pegasus. The other monster is Goemon is really good because of I mean her bump combo, she's Pierce. And not only that, she actually has a strike chart reducer and she can heal as well. But basically you really want to bring her because of her bump combo. And then the other two, I have Reborn here. You don't really need to bring Reborn, but I brought her for the speed up because I mean Pegasus has a lot of defense, so I want to do as much damage to him as possible, so I brought a speed up monster. Right, so taking the damage there. We're just gonna go like this. We'll hit bump combos, might as well. As you can see, the boot is giving us all these hearts to heal. So you don't have to bring the most OP monsters for this quest. Just bring monsters that are wood and that have anti-gravity barrier, and you're good to go. If possible, try to bring some monsters with some pretty strong bump combos. So we're just gonna go ahead and just go down actually. Couldn't hit Goemon, huh? Interesting. I thought we would hit Goemon there, but guess not. Alright, we're in. So we're gonna go ahead and just do this, speed up and do some damage. I think we can get in like this, right? Oh no. There you go. Yeah, blue bump combo. You should be able to kill him. There you go. Right. I believe boss stage is right. Yeah, boss stage is. Here we go. Okay, so we're just gonna go ahead and just bump combo because even though he's in a pretty bad position. Went back into a pretty bad position. Alright, and we're just gonna go up and down here because the weak spot's right there and we have speed up, so. Boom. And then we should be able to get the kill. Gotta wait for this to calm down, then we can go to the next stage. Alright, so now we're just gonna go like this. Next. There you go. That killer is doing some work. I lost my heals though, unfortunately. Oh, it didn't kill. Well, we should be able to get the kill with you. Now on to the next stage. Alright, so this is the final stage. We're just gonna go like this. There you go. Really good damage. Too bad Umi Bolzu's strike shot is not up. If I had Umi Bolzu's strike shot up, he would have one-shotted this, but unfortunately it's not up. But we're gonna go ahead and do some damage here. That killer just putting so much work in. Alright, and then we're gonna finish it off with Goemon. Didn't really need to use her strike shot, but I did anyways. Might as well. But yeah, there you go. That is how you beat Pegasus. I mean, it's really easy. Again, just bring wind monster to anti-gravity barrier and you are good to go. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Laters.